Welcome everyone. I'm excited to present my very first tutorial video.
Today, we'll be delving into the world of semi-realistic art as we learn to draw a pupil together. In the top right corner, you'll find a circular ruler tool that's incredibly handy for creating smooth circles. Let's start by adding the circular ruler. For precise lines, we'll adjust the pencil thickness to around 1.0. Ever wanted to move an object around? The lasso option is your friend. Simply click on it, select the area you want to move, place it where needed, and remove the selection by clicking on the bottom right corner. Coloring made easy. The bucket tool allows you to fill objects with color in one click. You're in control of the brush's thickness and capacity, whether you prefer delicate or bold strokes. To select colors, look to the circle option on the right side, combined with the brush. Join me as we take this artistic journey together, exploring each tool step by step. Let's create captivating semi-realistic pupils and build our artistic skills. To ensure a substantial presence, I'll be thickening the circle, a simple but powerful technique. As we delve into shading, a touch of dark gray comes into play within the pupil, accompanied by a gentle brush of light gray. Yearning for realism? Embrace the blur option. Achieve optimal results by adjusting the blur's strength using the options at the bottom. Bringing depth to our creation, delicate strokes make their entrance. To maintain semi-realism, remember to keep the blur at a lower capacity. A twist in the tail. As we blend strokes, increasing blur capacity adds an intriguing softness. Yearning for realism? Embrace the blur option. Achieve optimal results by adjusting the blur's strength using the options at the bottom. As strokes take center stage, increasing their thickness enhances their visual impact. A simple trick that yields remarkable results. And now, the inevitable: strokes, strokes, and more strokes. It might seem monotonous, but the journey promises rewards beyond measure. Thank you for joining me in this process. Stay patient and persistent with those strokes, and I'll catch you on the other side. As we work on the backside of the strokes, I'll fill in a subtle gray color. To streamline the process, I'm applying this color on the first window. For effective management, keep each element on a separate canvas. My approach involves drawing the circle on the first window, then filling colors on the second. This method offers flexibility for future adjustments. To infuse a touch of realism, let's introduce some detailed touches. These meticulous details also find their home on the first window. Let's commence this step. Thank you. For a hint of realism, I'll use a mix of black and slightly lightened shades. Refining the strokes with further detailing. I've opted for the stylish pen brush to achieve clean and defined outlines. Adding a gentle blur to bring about a subtle sense of blending. Back to those strokes again, building depth and dimension. Transitioning to the first window, more meticulous detailing within the pupil, this time using white for special effects. Now, let's introduce some bolder strokes for heightened impact. Trust me, these additions contribute significantly to a more realistic appearance. In our final stretch, we tackle the background and add our signature. Thank you for being a part of this tutorial video. If you've enjoyed this, there's plenty more to come. Stay tuned, and until next time,